coming down the aisle with Mr. Fuji from the Polynesian Islands, weighing 505 pounds, Yokozuna.
There's been so much action there, we've sort of ignored who's in the ring. Take a look at this.
Wow.
Take a look at the girth. Take a look at 505 pounds of Yokozuna. This man is huge. Yokozuna, obviously having skills on the sumo style. Managed by Mr. Fuji, this will be very interesting to see what Yokozuna can bring to the sort of catch-as-catch-can style all over the rest of the world.
Look at the size of this man.
Yokozuna, 505 pounds. And Jordan charges and is slapped right away. And wait a minute, what's this now? Jordan is down.
Oh, what a suplex. Now that's an impressive move.
Here you go.
Well, right away, you would think you were going to see some sort of a sumo move.
Oh, no.
From Yokozuna. Instead of that, Mr. Fuji obviously has taught Yokozuna well.
This Mr. Fuji never ceases to amaze me. Where is he?
Look at that belly-to-belly suplex. Unbelievable.
Put it on. Put it on.
Hit him on.
What a prospect this Yokozuna is. Yokozuna now with Jordan on his feet. Perhaps not for long. Whips him to the buckle. What's going to happen here?